becoming Umayi revealed. The governor of Ebonyi State, David Umayi, yesterday said he was forced to borrow 5 billion naira to fund the presidential campaign of the PDP in 2015. Umayi, who decamped to the APC, recently stated this during an enlarged stakeholders meeting of the APC in the state. When I was deputy governor, someone in high position from the southeast went and arranged a loan of 5 billion naira for me to fund the presidential ambition of his government, and I had to sell some of my properties to pay the loan. Responding, the acting caretaker committee chairman of the PDP in the state, Fred Udogu, faulted the governor's claim. The governor has been feeding people of the state with all manner of lies and propaganda just to tarnish the image of the PDP and its members, but we are preparing. Political fight is not a fight with a gun or knife, but with intelligence and wisdom. So please disregard the information, he said. Thank you for listening to this news. It is true, Umayi, for the fact that you're having some beefs with some persons in your former party doesn't warrant you to start selling them or start exposing them. I don't know where you are driving at. Are you trying to say that your former party was not financially strong enough to fund their own candidates or any flag bearer that they are presenting to represent them? Is that what you're trying to say? Even if they don't, or even if it is true that you truly borrowed the money for them, are you supposed to be exposing that in the public this way? This is not how to do things. I said this before, that the method you applied in leaving PDP is not a fair method. It's not a fair method at all. You left by shutting the door so hard. So hard that it's going to be very difficult to get to be opened for you if you wish to come back to the party. You shut the door completely at yourself. See all the troubles you are just causing in the party just because of your defection. It's not good. Because Umayi has just defected to APC, the whole world is now aware of it. Even United States of America, China, mention them, they are all aware of your defection. The news is just everywhere. Umayi defect. Umayi did not defect. Umayi challenged Wike. Umayi did not challenge Wike. Can't you do it quietly without anyone hearing your voice? The way you are doing, you are handling this whole thing is becoming so rough. I won't lie to you, it doesn't go well. You've not done it well at all, and it's too embarrassing. Why will you be doing this to your own brothers, your own people? Have you forgotten that it is this same party that made you the governor that you are? Even if you borrow money to support them in a campaign, does that now Aren't you to be exposing them because you have defected to APC? It's not good. This is blasphemy. This is blasphemy. The embarrassment is too much. It's too much. The way you are defecting to APC, that's how some other person are also defecting to PDP. The APC that you defected to, what gave you the assurance that you're going to get it right in APC? Two of you to act slowly. You just, oh shit, I'm totally disappointed with your method. Completely disappointed. I never believed you can act this way. Never believed you can act this way. And the way you behaved is so embarrassing and so annoying. I never believed you would do this. It's uncalled for. Completely uncalled for. So, Dr. Dave Umahi, you really need to get yourself corrected. You need to be corrected. You need to be put to order because you've lost it. You've completely lost it. And that's not how a politician of your caliber is supposed to be behaving. This is not how a politician of your kind is supposed to behave. You're a very high-class politician now. You're a governor for crying out loud. Very soon, only God knows your reason of defecting. But to the majority, you defected because you want to be a president. That's not an issue. Now, you want to become a president doesn't mean that you start going to APC and start casting the party that made you the governor of the state that you are today. Huh? Why? Why? Or you're having issue with Nelson Wike doesn't mean that you start casting the party, saying all sort of thing about the party. For what reason? What does it what gain are you going to derive from it? What gain? What gain? And why are you doing this to this party? This is PDP we are talking about. A known party just like the party you just defected to. Or are you trying to make mockery of PDP? I am not a PDP, but it's so annoying with the way you're handling things. So annoying. I'm very suspicious at that. Umayi, my only advice for you is to remain mute. Don't go further. Speak when you feel necessary and not talking anyhow. You understand? My viewers, what is your take on this? Didn't feel to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.